A ballot initiative to forcibly introduce wolves onto the Colorado landscape flies in the face of science and is a bad idea for a number of reasons. One of them is Colorado Parks and Wildlife uses the best scientific data available in managing wildlife and has a wolf management plan in place for naturally migrating wolves, which is already happening. Join your fellow Coloradans and vote no.